commemorates the prisoners of war and the Asian immigrants who died while building the modern Thailand government. The Second World War started in 1939, when Britain and its allies declared war on Germany following Germany's attack on Poland. In 1941, Japan entered the war by simultaneously invading the British colony of Malaya and bombing the United States Pacific Fleet at Pearl Harbor. In Malaya, the Japanese army advanced rapidly down the peninsula towards Singapore. British, Australian, and Indian troops fought gallantly to stop the advance and to defend Singapore, but to no avail. Japanese armament destroyed much of Singapore, and the British were unprepared for a land attack through Malaya. On February 15, 1942, General Purcell, who was commander of Allied forces in Singapore, signed an unconditional surrender to the Japanese. Some 130,000 Allied servicemen and women were taken as prisoners of war by the Japanese army. By mid-1942, the Japanese army had occupied Singapore, Malaya, Thailand, and Burma, and was preparing to invade India. However, it was under pressure to keep reinforcements and supplies up to its troops, as it broadened its hold on the Far East. Japanese forces in Burma were at the end of a long and hazardous line of supply by sea from Japan. The ships were vulnerable to attacks by Allied submarines and bomber aircraft. A 415-kilometer rail link from Bangkok across the mountains to Burma was the solution. And the Japanese had the slave labor of more than 60,000 Allied prisoners of war and the recruited labor force of around 200,000 Asian laborers. The most difficult aspects of building a railway through the mountains were construction of bridges and the excavation of cuttings. The most infamous cutting was the conduit, which the prisoners of war named Hellfire Pass. Today, you can take a walk down to and through Hellfire Pass. There and back takes about 40 minutes. Be sure you're wearing appropriate footwear because it's not an easy walk, and that you have a good supply of drinking water.